Veteran chef Hans Hickel was born in Vienna, Austria. He apprenticed at the Saka Hotel and Hotel Europa, both in Vienna. Then he worked in England's Channel Islands, London, France, and throughout the Caribbean. At taping time, he was at Oyster Catchers in Tampa. His entree is sea bass and chutney.
Well, now we're going to do the chilling sea bass with the Caribbean food chutney. It's rather simple. What I'm doing now, I did grapefruit, two oranges, two limes, some mango, and I have some mango and some red papaya. What I'm doing with the membrane, I just cut them into smaller units. And the mangoes. And the papaya. What I'm doing now, I put all this segments into a little colander. And extract a little bit of juice. So that it does not dilute my syrup-like mixture. Okay, let me just add the mangoes. It's a real pretty colorful mixture. Just mix the juices with a little bit more lemon juice. Bring up roughly about 4 ounces of liquid. Now I combine the juice, which was rendered from the partially from the fruit. 4 ounces sugar. And I bring it in, put it in the fire, bring it to boil, and then just turn it down to simmer.
Fresh ginger was added, and the liquid is reduced to a syrup.
I mean about added... Sorry, wrong thing. Some cardamom seeds. So it's quite syrupy, you know. And what I do now is I add the food. Isn't it pretty? Real colorful. And while this cools down somewhat, we're gonna start working on the fish. Okay. What we have here, this is a Chilean sea bass. You can use any sea bass, striped bass, for the same dish. You can use something with any meat, with any fish adding, I mean. The fresh cracked pepper. A little bit of sea salt. Still alive. And you take a little bit of soft butter. And you rub it on the outside of the fish. Meanwhile, I'm heating up a non-stick skillet. That's the best thing to use for this. Get the skillet real hot. And put in the hot skillet. See it on both sides, for about a minute and a half. Turn the fish. Depending on the size of the fish, yeah. This one is a little bit thicker, it's about an inch, inch and a quarter. You want to put it in another pan and finish it in the oven while you're working on the sauce.
At 350 for 5 to 8 minutes. Half a cup of Cabernet Sauvignon.
And deglazing the pan. Reduce the wine a little bit. And then we add about a cup, half a cup of veal stock, ground veal stock. Add a touch of pepper. Now we'll simmer this a little bit down.
Vegetable garnish includes fingerling potatoes, which were halved.
And we add the pearl onions and the baby leeks.
They were all steamed and are just being warmed through in butter.
A little bit of fresh pepper. And just a dab of sea salt.
Deep-fried zucchini chips also garnish.
You put a nice bonus chutney. Of course, this sea bass, or Chilean bass in that case, and spoon a little bit of this veal and red wine glaze. Our little fingerling potatoes go. Replace this leeks in no particular way. Toss the onions in no particular way as well. A slice of star food and some of the zucchini fritters.